Good morning, I'm Horst Jens from Spielen Programmieren, and you will not imagine what I found in my email inbox today. It was a free book. I like free books, and this book is called Computer Science for Kids, and you can download it here for free as a low resolution PDF, or you can donate and get from lulu.com a full quality book for a little price. I take a look in this book and I must say I'm very impressed. So far, this book aimed at kids. The author's son is 9 years old, and I think he wrote it for and with him. And it's very children-friendly. Lot of graphic, lot of concepts of computer science explained in a nice way. I think it's even helpful for adults who don't know always what each component is called and what it's good for. And then he continue with pretty advanced stuff, I think, for kids, but in a nice way. Here, digital calculating, binary calculating, and even goes further into a bit programming, but also in a nice way that is very visual. And you don't need a computer for it, as far as I understand. This is de facto a Python program, but it's just to explain a program. It's you don't need to install something, you don't need software. You can read and learn about computers just with a book. It's quite difficult to achieve, and I must say I'm very impressed. Also, there's more advanced stuff like introduction into classes. And that, I must say, for a children book is very good made and not easy to make. If any of you try to teach computer science to children, you will understand that that can be tricky. And I must say, that's very cool. What I also like is that it's all, even if you don't say it exactly, it's all Python, so you should have no problems afterwards picking up a Python book or a Python tutorial and start coding your own programs. Okay, that was it. This is the end of my product presentation. If you like it, take a look here at www.lesserworld.com/kids. Book is called Computer Science for Kids from André Lesser. Okay, bye bye.